guys, it's Zer AJ here, back with another Animal Jam video. Today, I want to talk about the purple DNA vials. The purple DNA vial originally only hatched the pet pygmy marmoset. Now, the same purple DNA vial can hatch a pet short-nosed inchitta. By looking at the color of the DNA vial, can you tell which pet you're gonna get? Actually, there is a way to tell which pet you're going to get in some situations, and I am going to show you how. This video is very hard to explain, so please listen carefully. In my example here, Jammer A has two purple DNA vials, one with a pet pygmy marmoset and one with a pet short-nosed inchitta. Jammer B has three purple DNA vials, all three with pet pygmy marmosets. By showing all five purple DNA vials in the trade, you will be able to tell which one is which by looking at the number on the lower left corner of each DNA vial. During this trade, we need to understand that there is a number at the lower left corner of the item, and this number indicates how many of such items you got in your inventory. Now let's look at Jammer A's trade view. On the left side of my trade, the number 1 in each DNA vial indicates that Jammer A has one of each kind, one pet pygmy marmoset and one pet short-nosed inchitta. Let's look at their trade side. Since Jammer B has all three purple DNA vials that are pet pygmy marmosets, it's only showing a 1 on all three DNA vials. I know this may be a little hard to understand, but in other words, Jammer A has only one DNA vial that is the same DNA vial that Jammer B has when comparing them individually. Guess what? That is the pet pygmy marmoset. Now let's look at Jammer B's trade view. On the left side of my trade, it shows a 3 on each of the DNA vials. What does that mean? It means that Jammer B has 3 of the same DNA vials in his or her own inventory when comparing each one of them individually. Let's look at their trade side. One of the DNA vials does not have a number. It is because Jammer B does not have any purple DNA vials, same as the one as the pet short-nosed inchitta. The other purple DNA vial shows a 3, meaning that Jammer B has 3 of those purple DNA vials. It is the pet pigment marmoset. Are you confused? If you still understand, watching this video again may help you understand better. The basic idea here is comparing a purple DNA vial with another Jammer's purple DNA vial as well. You will see the numbers that will give you hints on what type of pet you're going to be getting. Thank you all so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and have an awesome rest of your day. Goodbye, everyone!